Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him, consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing? Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Let's stop.